Spanish Harlem is what you're looking at right in front of you. It's the way I walk, the way I talk, the way I breathe, the way I act, the way I look. It's my everything. It's the reason I'm here right now. It's the reason I'm banging this tamboy and shit. It's the reason why I am a tamboy. We all we got. East side of Barrio, we all we got. Spanish Harlem. We gon' do it for y'all. And shout out to all my niggas that's holding it down. Tamboys, 100 keep it.
I've been pursuing a career in music for about, I'm gonna say, 7 years. Damn near 7 years. Since me and Ola built our first studio. I was writing poetry before that, you know what I mean? I was in, you know, I grew up in church, so, you know, music is always around us. Ola used to play the drums, you know what I'm saying? So, but high school is when I got into rap, you know what I mean? Because that's the thing to do. It was popular, I seen the music, attracted to it. So I said, man, like, if I could write poetry, let me try to write rap. So what I used to do in the beginning is I used to take some big rhymes from Life After Death and some Eminem rhymes from Slim Shady, because I knew I'm in the class, didn't know who that was. And I used to battle with Biggie rhymes and Eminem rhymes. That's how I first started. The hood really raised me. I mean, my pops, he used to be working, so my father really ain't raised me. Like, I learned how to talk to girls. I learned how to get money. I learned how to hustle all on my own, just being from the hood, just being from the east side of El Barrio. So that's just shaped me to being a man, man. Right now, I'm in Washington Heights, you know what I'm saying? And that shit is influencing my Dominican side. It's a totally different environment opposed to Spanish Harlem, you know what I'm saying? Like, the Dominicans, like, they talk different Spanish, you know what I mean? Like, the food different, like that. So, like, that's just love though where I'm at though, man. I mean, I just come and go. Like, I don't really hang out, you know what I mean? People notice me, but I be real low, you know what I'm saying? But I love that shit, you know what I mean? I love that shit. I have to make it at Puerto Rican, so. I spend my most of my life with my PR people. Now I'm spending my life with my DR people. Nah, I don't think I've had a defining moment yet. You know what I'm saying? Like, I just feel like, you know what I mean, fighting chance, I mean, we survivors, man, you know what I mean? And we just persistent, you know what I mean? And we stay consistent as well. You know what I mean? I feel like I ain't have that moment yet that I'm like the defining moment, whatever. I mean, maybe Summer Jam, you know what I mean? That's big, you know, coming from New York, you know what I mean, growing up.
Old school, new school.
My is the 20th anniversary.
Nobody paying homage to nobody. Only paying homage to the DJs.
You know what?
That's what they did last year. Flex was playing homage.
This room would be better, right? Because right after PAPI, it's like kind of like as we proceed, it's like, you know.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
Like, would you respect that? Like, if you was watching a performance and let's say Big was your favorite rapper, I'm sure there's gonna be a whole bunch of Bigs. And I do a little. When y'all say, you would respect that, wouldn't you?
Always.
Yeah, yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Johnny boy.
This is Destiny. Yeah, hey, I heard you.
Hold my 10 boys, Vamanos, Sean Don, and Platanos. We drink good, we look good, we eat
but,
good, we smell red.
Like, a lot of understand that, like, the internet is the number one source. That's the only thing that's really breaking artists. But you need the radio. You need the radio because the radio is what brings the longevity. Because there's so many rappers on the internet. There's a million rappers right now on the internet, on Twitter, on Facebook, that once you get in that shit, it's almost like you was like a motherfucker needle in a haystack. So it's appreciative. That's why I'm appreciative. But you need a motherfucking radio, my. You know what I'm saying? Because the radio keeps you relevant. That's what keeps you relevant, because there's people that have been listening to radio. There's people that still listen to radio right now. They don't know how to work a computer. That's how real it is. You know what I'm saying? It's easier for my mom to turn on the radio than to search for me on the internet. You know what I'm saying? Like, people don't want to do that. Some people don't want to go through Google and all that. They just want to pull on the radio and hear you on the radio. A lot of say radio and the main street shit. Nah, my it's all, you got to ask what they trying to do. If you trying to be some now later rappers, my you going to be rapping and be popping on the internet this year and next year, you not popping no more, then yeah, radio. Not feel like me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I need to be everywhere. I need to run the internet and I run the radio. And it's so crazy because, like, a lot of these rappers, they really internet rappers. I mean, that's how you get on. But I mean, like me, I'm really from the hood. I'm really from the street. So it was kind of weird for me to just get broken on the internet. You know what I'm saying? Because I always figured that coming up, I'll be one of them that, you know what I mean, the streets will proclaim or whatever. And it was backwards. They're saying once the internet caught wave and all these people in the streets started coming around. So they didn't give a fuck about me before. Then now since the internet broke me, they're like, yo, Ben, oh, Ben been rapping for years. And yeah, that's why we have a problem with a lot of DJs, because the DJs have power, but they cannot break artists when they don't. So we resort to the internet.
I remember a childhood memory. I remember being in my cousin Angel's car. And then again, I was about like, probably like 7 years old. And then we were playing some song. When boom, 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 let me hear you say it, well, yo. And I remember playing that shit. I remember yelling that shit at the window. And my mom was telling my cousin, like, yo, why you got my son saying that, all this and that? But that was, like, my fondest memory, like, one of my first memories of, like, music. Me, like, actually reciting something. Like, I remember being in a nigga car, yeah, Toyota Corolla. It was in Long Island, my cousin Angel, man, word.
Before this curtain close, they watching everything he do, like Turkolo, making magic. My father was home, but I was still a bastard. Told me stay in school, but I wanted each class. That's Ben Sark, grade A, made it stretch on the sidewalk, and it wasn't stepped on. Corner was my office, had to get up off it. This rap is calling, had to get up on it. Worldwide fame and the money that they offering, I'd be a fool not to try my last hurrah. I'm sleeping on the love seat, heartbroken. I'm drinking heavy now, but I quit smoking. I take this rap serious, they think I'm joking. I'm eating crackers for dinner, it's hard to stay focused. I'm still paying dues with no bright ideas. The light bill is due, what the f*** do? Nobody trying to help, so I be loopy. Before I assassinate characters, tell them shoot me. Cause I'm a stand up dude. I love the struggle, love following the rules. My pop said it's not working, what you plan to do, quit? I have no plans to. If I made you a believer, thank you. I do this shit for me, but I'm nothing without y'all.
Upbringing was, it was normal, you know what I'm saying? Like, just like every in the hood, you know what I mean? You got family members in jail. You got family members who alcoholics, who are drug addicts, you know what I'm saying? The family dynamic that's in music, I mean, like, the whole Tamboy is real, like, loyal, you know what I'm saying? It's like, it's a big brotherhood, like, everybody, like, the founding members are people that I've actually grown up with, you know what I mean? Like, I've known for years, like, it's not people that I just met. I need loyal around me, I need niggas, yes, man, I need niggas gonna tell me what it is, you know what I'm saying? So, you know what I mean, that's how the whole play out with the whole music.
I'm a jam today, you know what I'm saying? I go on at 2:45, this mother 11:48, you know what I'm saying? We just preparing, you know what I mean? We've been ready to focus, long time coming. When niggas say he started from the bottom, my nigga, I feel it, because I really started from the bottom. You see where we at? We in the hood, you know what I'm saying? There ain't nothing peachy, ain't nothing creamy about where I'm at. You feel me? It's the mother, man. But yeah, man, it's humbling, I'm saying, because I got my family with me, you know what I mean? I got my family with me, you know what I'm saying? I got my blood family with me, you know what I mean? Like, ain't no music, ain't nobody that, you know I'm saying, I just met last month. Yo, I want y'all to get my motherfucking suit that's coming, you know what I'm saying? Like, I got my own customized, summer jam. I ain't playing, my it's levels of the it's not only performing, though. You gotta look good. So you gotta look good. You gotta eat good. You gotta smell good. You know what I'm saying? Because you can perform your ass or perform good. You get next to a girl, you stink. Can't be that. Can't be like that, bro. So what we do? We perform good. We look good. I gotta make sure I look good. I gotta make sure I smell good. So after I go up the stage, I'm just like, I wanna be next to this nigga. Don't be sweating.
Sweat. You gotta be really sweating.
Yeah, right. You gotta make it wanna hug you even though you sweat. You gotta smell it. We're begging for a shot. That's how we're gonna do it.
Yep. All real from the concrete.
Let it dawn speak.
We gonna say it. We gonna say a prayer.
I tried to be low with that low piece. Then my pockets got low like a slow leak. I wanna die fast, not slowly. I wanna sip young, not OE. I got a cousin named Nevaeh, born in hell. Nobody told me to rap, cause I was born to sell. I'm telling true stories in a penthouse. You on a project roof telling tall tales. AD doing 10 years. Real poppies cry blood, never tears. Real poppies look around, never stare. Real poppies say the truth, never dare. My cousin died in jail of the AIDS. Somebody knew, sleeping in his cell every day. No, he wasn't gay, he just loved the vein. He resting in a $1 million grave in St. Ray's right now. My baby mother wished it wore me tied down. But I don't give a fuck, even when we lie down. Had to separate to see who on my side now. All this bull, it make me wanna use the cow. I got 2020 under both eyebrows. On my Machiavelli-ish, are you still down? On my Tupac-ish, are you still down? Picture me not moving up, are you still down? Most again got a problem with me. How the fuck you supposed to deal with your handshake? I roll the dice like Morgan till the undertake. Yeah, I wish to God when I sleep I'll be wide awake.
Shawty by my bed, sleeping with my vest on. Holy Bible open, praying to the Lord. If I die today, I'm taking